Internet fraudsters targeting lonely hearts have scammed an Adelaide woman out of $500,000. Police warning others of the dangers of looking for love online. Police reporter Gia Laux has the story.
A costly search for love. A woman duped out of $500,000 by a man she met online.
It's very heartbreaking for the victims who have lost a substantial amount of money because the chances of recouping that money is almost negligible.
The 48-year-old southern suburbs woman thought she'd met her match on a religious dating website. Over the next year, she sent him $80,000 and never saw it again.
The victim was then contacted via email by a person claiming to be a lawyer. That lawyer said to the victim, "You have been duped. I can help you recover some of your money."
The phony lawyer charging her $400,000, which she handed over. Police believe the fraudsters are based in Nigeria, making the money near impossible to recoup.
The big red flag should go up when you're not dealing face-to-face with a person.
She's not the only South Australian to be sucked in. Scammers targeting lonely hearts every day.
These people know what they're doing and they know how to slowly, rigorously entrap people in what they're doing.
It's a timely warning with Valentine's Day now less than a week away. Online daters warned to be extra cautious.
If someone's wanting to send you money overseas, one of the first things you should do is just do a simple Google search on some key words that are being floated to you.
It is a great way today for people to get out there and meet other people. But like anything on the internet, you have to be wary and trust your intuition, and if something looks too good to be true, then it's likely that it is.
Gia Laux, 10 News.